Hey, what's up guys? This is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I will show you how to unpublish your Facebook page fast and easy. Deletion and unpublishing are different procedures. If you submit your page for deletion, then it will be still visible for 14 days and will be permanently deleted afterwards. If you would like to instantly remove your page from viewing without waiting for 14 days, then you can unpublish your Facebook page. If you want that your Facebook page wouldn't be visible immediately, follow these steps to unpublish your page. So first of all, log in to Facebook, then proceed to your Facebook page. Click on Settings at the top right corner of your screen. Select General tab. At the top, you will see tab named Page Visibility. Click on Edit. Select Page Unpublished. Then click on Save Changes. Click on Next. Select Unpublish. Your page is now unpublished, and it will not be visible to public until you publish it again. However, you will still be able to view this page as administrator. I hope that this guide was helpful and you were able to unpublish your Facebook page. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.